And we are live right now. This is Grammy Live. You want to say anything to people back home?
So how are you?
Back home?
Good, yeah, well, good.
Stay away from your Grammys.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. What about you? Good day? Okay. Good.
I really admire you guys for going with this look, regardless of the heat going on right now in Los Angeles.
I wouldn't necessarily say we use any more makeup than anyone else here tonight, you know?
It's hot. No, well, it gets a little bit smudgy after a while, and, you know, with red lipsticks all over the face, but, you know, I can wash.
Yes.
Did have a lot of ambition as to how we were going to present ourselves. So what ended up happening almost immediately after we started sort of sketching up what do we see? Well, there should be a church, and it should be, the guys in the band should be monks, and should be a priest singing, or a pope, maybe.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm a pope. Maybe we should have a skull paint. The first thing that we said was basically, okay, then we can't really do this now. We have to do this later.
Okay. It's so, a bit of time to develop?
Exactly. So that click probably came at that point.
Okay.
Because we noticed how far behind we were in order to sort of realize that, realize the idea.
I can feel it.
There are kids here in the hall tonight. You're a kid? Okay. I saw some smaller kids too. I'm sure you already know the drill about the birds and the bees and stuff. You know, when one person meets another person, sometimes it's just unavoidable. They will eventually. They're doing it, and they have good tempo and good sense of rhythm, and maybe they can both come. Maybe they play at the same time, and they can both be happy, yes.
I'm taking my hat off for Jeff.
Ça, c'est de la basse.
was reaching out to the beast with many names. He's the shining and the light without whom I cannot see. And he is insurrection, he is fight, he's the force that made me be.